New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
The city late at night hit a pinnacle. Shining on a mirror that's alone, but those on the game did know the true form of pure evil's invisible, so I keep a lot of vision.
Every night I try to reach you, when I see you, see your eyes. Oh, let me catch you. I will waste in time to solve. No one knows in the soul.
My palms open wide. In the soul. Caught up and I'm floating by. In the soul. In this life, palms open wide.
Yo, Genki.
Dude, Rhino? What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. And now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect. Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts.
Ha, definitely spider related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
He's probably waiting at the amphitheater for me.
Ain't worried about things since I'm strong enough. The feeling just don't stop in that. Maybe yeah, we can go up. Maybe yeah, we can go up.
I found reading between the Euphrates and the Tigris. I'm not dreaming. This is one wild weekend. I think I'm done with the hype. I'm regularly speaking. Talking about the trauma.
Oh, I see Cuddy in the mall. Them kids go hard. Chain disco ball. Flown somewhere in the stars. Heard of a galaxy on my. Tryna copy my walk. Handcuff wrist rock. I don't listen when they talk, cause I heard enough.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you. What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Whoa.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit. Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Danica Hart, and this is The Danicast, where I spotlight people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? Oh, you know, stockbrokers, for-profit colleges, make internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe. Danicast, new favorite podcast.
Subway service is suspended.
Hey, Spider-Man.
This is the place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Holo training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Now follow up with a mid-air attack. Combat subroutine, engage. And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
This holotech is next gen! With the right parts, but I can make it portable.
Melee attack, trigger. Another key fighter skill, disarming. Disarmed opponents are far less dangerous, and it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons. Total beat!
Alright, yeah! This is dope! Bless Peter Parker!
Now, let's combine these two moves. Headbanging airborne enemies is a great method of crowd control. Plus, the sounds they make are hilarious. Slam! Classic! Analyzing possible combat tactics.
Think fast!
Melee attack. Combat and disarming to eliminate these enemies.
High-tech gear we can sell. Oh, crap.
Spider-Man! Take them out! Then grab the gear!
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go.
Take the spider out and grab the tech gear. It's gonna make bang selling this stuff.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell.
These guys are see-through! How are these guys see-through?
Welcome to Advanced Quick Training. Remember, specificity is the heart of every great quick. For them, instead of, hey, ugly, try, oh, right back. Wait, that's your face?
Oh. That's not a quip. That's a straight-up burn.
Practicing,
soon you'll be swimming like a pro. Bro.
Search protocol.
Hostile
airborne.
Have some of this! Yeah.
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix a training sim.
Critical fault on circuit AF-15.
Colonel Panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice! That did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge. Or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about Venom Power? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, Venom Power. Trust me, it's gold.
They tried. They tried to silence me. Tried to kill me. Whoever engineered Rhino's escape and sent him careening through my studio right in the middle of recording my charity Christmas special. Think of the children. And think of me. Because J. Jonah Jameson refuses to be silenced. So in my tireless mission to bring you just the facts, I'm holding my nose. Broadcasting to my producer Jared's disgusting hovel of a studio apartment that he shares with... How many others? Five? Good Lord, Jared, when I was your age, I owned a two-bedroom on the Upper West Side. Your generation. I swear. Anyway, if you are wondering who arranged Rhino's escape, and pointed it...
Hi there, I'm Simon Krieger, and what you're standing next to is a Nuform reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer is Nuform. Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by Nuform. Roxxon, we're here for you.
What was that? No sign of anybody. He broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something. Huh. He did a search for new form. What were they gonna do with it? Man, this night would just not quit. Their tech is unbelievable, but Venom totally wrecks it. Yeah, Yankee's right. Venom's a good name.
Feel that man's drop!
We're
almost
here. Everyone else, get up there!
Yep, we're gonna need backup!
He just broke my gauntlet!
Haven't seen you guys before. Nice glow stick!
Hope these new weapons work!
Watch out! He can break my tendons with your hands!
What are these weapons? Memory metal?
We don't need to get what we came for.
More of them up on the balcony.
Get out of here, Spider-Man! This ain't about you!
Take your best shot! It won't be enough! Get him, Roy! We can't find out what we're doing! Keep your eyes up! We haven't got
your shipping route! I'll show you what we...
Hey, you at the plaza?
You were right. It's a break-in. Sounds like they're after new form.
New form? The stuff in the reactor?
It's not installed yet. You're talking about shipping.
Super weird. Hey, I did that grocery shopping your mom wanted, but she's wondering where you are. Dinner's almost ready.
Crap. Okay, I'll try to wrap this up. Thanks, man.
Watch out! Keep him here! Don't let him reach the
house! Moving the new form into the plaza. Find out how!
I'm ending this!
Talking about new form shipments. Need to figure out what they found so I know where we're gonna hit next. They were tracking new form shipments, but why? Rock's on security. They can take it from here.
Gotta look into this later.